Let's meet you. I met Deppy through the first guy that recorded, ever recorded me. His name was Didi. And Deppy had a song out, and I didn't like Deppy too much, so I kind of took a shot at Deppy. And we had this little back and forth for some time. You know what I mean? The whole football mafia wanted to kill me. You know what I mean? Foley had a hit out on me, you know what I mean? I didn't laugh. But then, like, when we met at my school, and he spat a few flows, and he was like, hey, you got something? I was right back then. And it was nice. So I thought I could use it to my advantage to learn, to get better, and we just started going at it, you know what I mean? We got on track. I guess that's how I met Deppy. That was 2003, 2004. It was a small dude, small white dude, you know what I mean? I mean, we just straight fucked him up, like, it's work, you know what I mean? If you're watching this, you know what I mean? You should come back to hip-hop, you know what I mean? I don't have no competition.
Alright, so,